Hi everybody, Dr. Steve here. Thank you for joining us with this meditation session. Today we're going to be doing some special breathing techniques called ancient yogis in India developed a breathing technique called Pranyama breathing. And what it is just focusing on the breath, which is what meditation is. And a reminder that when we focus on the breath and we feel it, then that goes into the part of our brain where we feel sensations, and it takes us away from our conscious mind where we think and worry. So let's get started right away. It'll probably be around 20 minutes. And I'm going to ask you to just rest your fingertips in the middle of your belly. And we'll close our eyes, sit in a nice erect position, and start breathing. As you breathe in, you probably will feel your belly rise a little bit. And out. In through the nose, belly rise. Out through the nose, belly fall. In through the nose, belly rise. Out, fall. In, rise. Out, fall. Now, I'll leave you with this for a few minutes and just practice. Just remember, if your mind wanders, it's no different than falling off your bike. You just get on and do it again. That's why it's called practicing. Now, in the ancient yogic tradition, we breathe in for two, pause for a second, and slowly out for four. Pause. Let's continue with that for a bit. Let's try visualizing that these are waves in the beach. In. The waves go out. Out. Come crashing on the beach and up the sand. Rise. Ride the wave. Let your fingers feel your belly rise on the inspiration, and then your belly will fall on the expiration. Feel as your belly falls. Just imagine that your belly is falling in all the way into your backbone. Fully emptying your lungs. Now, in an effort to more fully empty our lungs, let's see if we can explore the limits a bit. Extend our breathing in for 3 seconds. Breathing out for 2 times that, 6. When I do that, my belly really sinks in on that 5th and 6th second. And if you find you lose track, well, you just get back on your bike and don't worry about it and go ahead and breathe again. Everybody falls off their bike, including the most experienced meditators in the world. It's normal. You just go back to your breath. It's no different than doing reps at the gym. The ancient yogis would practice with this technique and continue to double. So they would do 4 and 8, 5 and 10, 6 and 12. So on your own, explore that as we continue. You guys are doing great. Let's go back to our 2 and 4 rhythm. Ride the wave. In our final few minutes, I'm going to invite you to explore the different air cavities in your lungs. We've been focusing on our belly, dropping our diaphragm. But we also can raise our chest. We can fill our chest. We can fill our shoulders. We can fill our back. So I'll describe that as we go along in these next few minutes. Breathing in, I put air in my belly. Now, filling my chest. Now my shoulders. And now my back. When I do that, my lungs are full to bursting. Belly, chest, shoulders, back, out. A lot of air to let out. Belly, shoulders, chest, back. So that's something for you to practice. But for this last minute, let's practice on belly and chest breathing. As we inhale, belly, chest, belly, chest. Couple more. Now, as we slowly bring ourselves back, just resume normal breathing. Don't think about your belly. Don't think about your chest. Some nice cleansing breaths. Clear your nostrils. Slowly open your eyes. We'll use a little technique that I've learned from Qigong. We're going to rub our hands together 8 times. And then cross our eyes, 4, and through our hair. Let's try that one more time. You rub so hard you can feel heat in your hands and send that energy to your face and your brain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Thanks. We'll see you on Wednesday.